gamer, now I've come across a game called CTU, Counter-Terrorist Unit. This reminds me of the TV show 24, where they are actually running a unit called Counter-Terrorist Unit. Slightly better with some lowered sound. I wonder what type of game this would be, if it would be in the vein of the older Rainbow Six games. We have to pre-plan every move through buildings, doorways, etc. Or if it would be on the fly, like Swap for example, or possibly Rainbow Six Vegas. Or if it will be a completely half-planned shooter like Rainbow Six Siege. Let's follow me and see what the hell it is. Okay. Muppet 1. Fairly okay. I have cash to recruit Muppet 2. But not Muppet 3. Okay, perhaps I should have waited a bit. So they could get some equipment as well. Silencer machine gun. Okay, secret code. That's a fairly odd standard pistol. I would expect they would have been using the Beretta of some sort. But that looks like a torque rev or something like that. Interesting items. Flashbangs, grenades. Let's do standard mission training. Muppet 1 team leader. PSI, yes. Number 1!
Thanks to Alpha Team, we're good to go. Move when ready.
Okay, this looks interesting. Shit. Give orders. Ah.
Follow me. Roger
that. Okay. Aim and press space.
Reloading. Charlie.
this is shit. Light. Nope, didn't have night vision goggles.
Copy that. We'll move in when ready.
Yeah, let's do that one again and see if we can do any better.
Base to Alpha Team. We're good to go. Move when ready.
On me.
Okay. Come on, move up, move up. One hit kill, more or less? Let's try to throw flashbang and... what this, if this is a true low-budget game, that's... shit.
Base to Alpha Team. We're good to go. Move when ready.
If I wanted something more like this, I would try to pick up SWAT 3 or SWAT 4. Ah, yes, looking through. Options, key bindings, gadgets.
Cover area.
Come on. Stupid little friend. Looks like a fan something something Fabrique Nationale. Their pistol. Okay, how do I throw shit?
Door is locked. Door unlocked. Grenade out.
Okay. It was also suspect. Well, honestly, I'm gonna have better game playing, better time playing SWAT 3 or SWAT 4, so I'm gonna leave this clusterfuck as it is. My name is ConZor, Lazzzy Gamer, signing off.